All right, live. We are back live from Malkansview Studios. I think there was some internet issue in the last video. Apologies for the same. Let's wait for a couple of minutes before we get more people. And meanwhile, as I mentioned, we had a great support session today in the morning, learning option strategies. And the next option mastery program is starting soon. So make sure you go and check out the webinar on malkanwebinar.com/OM. It's happening on 15th of December. Sorry, again, I'm missing out on that. 15th of January and start of 2020. And you can be part of that webinar. Also, go and check out some pre-training, some previous trades which I did in the market. You can learn a lot from that. So make sure you go there. Now we have more people. Now we go and check out the market. Let's look at the market. And yes, thank you for joining again. If you can hear me and watch me, if you can see me properly, just comment. Yes, you can. All is well now. Thank you so much for that comment. And we have people joining from various places. So let's go and jump into the market straight away. And yesterday we were discussing about markets in the if you have not seen yesterday's video, go and check that on YouTube and Facebook. I did a live on market update, New Year special, and I discussed about Nifty, Bank Nifty, and we also discussed specifically on metal stocks, if you remember. All right, and specifically steel stocks. And look at what happened to SAIL today. 10% up on Steel Authority of India, which is amazing, I guess. I hope so. If any of you made money on that, please share that in the comment section. We also had a view on Jindal Steel, which did very well, 4% up. We also had a view on Tata Motors, which did very well for 5%. Let's check the chart here. Tata Motors. I think it's not connected. The software needs connection. It will get connected in a while, but you can see the percentage move here. So we also spoke about Bank Nifty, which was a 300 point up, and we had an option expiry support today. Look at this call, 32,200 call. We had a support session in the morning. We got stopped out once, but again, it gave a trade around 130, 140, around 130. And it went all the way to 260 at the closing. Look at this rally, super rally, and a 60 cross and a 60 support, which is so amazing. So I hope anybody made money in steel stocks in the last in today's session. Please comment if you made some money. Say I made money in SAIL or Jindal Steel or Tata Steel. Thanks for the option expiry support today. Made good money in options. Yes, how much money you made? Share with the numbers also. Let other people get inspired by you. By the way, you are a part of Options Mastery Season 1 as well as Trader in Me program, and looking forward to 10X Trader program, and that's great. Bank Nifty, yes. Okay, fantastic. Your updates yesterday made good fortune. Entered Tata Motors and still on. System making money for me. Thank you, coach. Wow, fantastic. So proud moment for as a coach when you see that students take action, do apply the strategies and make money. That's the whole intention. Many people learn, but they don't apply, or many people are not ready to learn, or they are just depending on free stuff. They don't have the courage. In the market, they might lose 50,000, 1 lakh, 2 lakh rupees like that. But when it comes to education, when it comes to putting money in, investing yourself, they also bargain. They also look for deals. They say no next time. So I just put a, you go to my Instagram, I put a quote on my stories that which is the course, seminar, workshop you would like to do in this year 2020. And I'm glad so many people aren't entered as Options Mastery program. I want to do Tony Robbins UPW, which is Unleash the Power Within, which I'm planning to do this year. Maybe I have to go to US or London for that. Bank Nifty 200 point, great job. Thank you so much. If you have made money in SAIL, steel stocks based on yesterday's video, how many of you say comment in the section? And let's go back and check those charts again. If they are active, my software has got disconnected. So let me just log in again. Log off. Yes. Yes. And meanwhile, keep commenting so I can help you with some other answers to your questions. All right, so I'm back on, like, I'm still holding next week expiry 100 position. Fantastic. We definitely look upon you. Thank you so much. Okay. 138 to 235 call. Fantastic. Thank you so much for that action. So I want you to be part of this options movement, we would like to call options mastery program. When I did the first program online. In fact, we are doing since last 5 years, but now the first time we did in July online version. And I promised myself and my team and my students that we are going to make world-class options program. And that was world-class, I think so. And there are so many people who got so much results. And I said, okay, let's do the season two. But initially, I thought I'll do the repeated or the recorded one only. But I thought, let's give more value and teach something extra, level four, level five, expiry support, which we are working on, backtesting on. So that's why we're going to go live again in February. And we are going to officially launch it on 15th of January with a webinar, as usual, and that will be on malkanwebinar.com. So make sure, if you can type that comment in the comment section, that would be great. Thanks for your beginning 2020 with a bang. Thank you so much for that comment. Now, if you have, I have recorded some of my live trades on 30th December, 31st December, and I did only 100, 200 options, made 20,000, 10,000. And losing trade, profitable trades, all I'm going to share in the next 15 days and on this YouTube channel, Facebook channel. Make sure you check those. Even those videos you check, you will learn a lot from that, I'm sure. So make sure you go and watch all this video. Make sure you share this video and make a lot of money. Markets are trended up. There's no worry. There's no connection. There's no danger. There's no resistance. There is no economy or recession as of now. It can change tomorrow and we will change and go short. Doesn't matter. But having a clarity on the market direction is so important, because that builds the confidence behind the trade you take. Right? Inside, if you're feeling that, oh, markets are going to fall, markets are crashing, markets are at resistance, all other pictures are gloomy, and then I tell you buy this call, then you will not be so confident. Because then that's why having that inner confidence, having that bigger view of the pit of the market is so important. Although you are trading only options in the smaller view, which is 15 minute chart. Do we agree on this? Yes or no? How many agree that you had, those who attended the support session today, had more confidence to trade options on the long side rather than the short side of the market because of the view which we developed in the morning and since last so many days? Yes. Jindal Steel doing new highs. Steel Authority making 10%, Tata Steel going up, Tata Motors going up 4%, Bank Nifty going up 300 points. Now, am I boasting about it? Am I bragging about it? You might have heard people saying, oh, I told you so, it went up, maine bola tha, upar gaya. No, I'm not teaching, I'm not talking about that. I have been there, I have gone through that phase, and have seen a lot of people still do it. Now it's about, I'm trying to teach you that why we identified Steel Authority of India since last 2 weeks and yesterday specifically, that what's the setup so that next time you can also do it. That's why we don't do only advisory service where we give tips and calls, which is a big business for most technical analysts. We just recently started the annual membership, but it is not advisory service again. It's about videos. It's about teaching you. Maybe after 1 year of advisory or inner circle, this thing, you might not even need it because now you have learned it. That's the way. We need to look at it, right? So my life is showing after green candle after 61% retracement. Thank you very much. That's a nice comment for me. Thank you so much. Yes, Vedanta also. So understand, I want you to be independent rather than being dependent on some portfolio manager or some mutual fund manager or some other brokers or tips and views and operators. Let's make it independent so that nobody, you are not blaming anybody, you are taking responsibility for your trades. And that's the main objective of Malkansview training. We want to make you independent. That's why we teach and not just advise, right? Followed the trend. Oh, Jindal Steel rocks. Thank you so much. So this was a short, quick video. I want you to focus. One nugget for today's video is that if you trade properly means focused and with the right strategy and with the right risk management, then this month, which is Jan, Feb and March, these 3 months can make all the money you want make in the whole year. If you have the right strategy, right mindset, right risk management, and of course, I would add it as the right coach, then this is going to be super stuff, right? So I hope you are learning a lot from all these videos. Keep watching out my live trade video. I'll be uploading in next few minutes. You can check those trades I did on 30th and 31st December. So it will be a learning for sure. Thank you so much. Good luck and good trading. And go and register yourself for the webinar coming soon on malkanwebinar.com/OM. Malkan webinar, that's the, let me just show you that comment. That's the link, right? And there's some pre-videos already loaded there. Make sure you watch that and keep commenting in this. Keep sharing this video if you found it useful. And we'll see you soon in my next video tomorrow. Thanks so much.